Hello friends, good morning, happy Thursday. I know it's a little late, but I want to share what I have got this month on my essential rewards order and also on other some separate orders. So they are all together in this box. So I want to show you what we got this month. Okay, so first thing is Orange Blossom face wash. So this is on sale right now. This is for quick order only. I redeemed my points, my reward points, and at the same time I bought this, so it came in the same shipping. So that's a little tip for you. Whenever you want to buy something on sale on quick order, which is only on quick order available, you can use your points at the same time so that you can save on shipping. So this is what really famous, like popular Orange Blossom face wash. The new version is about $40. This one was for $20 on sale. This is older version, but I don't mind it. It's on sale. So that's the one thing I got, and it looks small, but just a tiny bit. So I have already used it. I have tried it, and just a tiny bit you need. And it works so well with my Clarisonic, so I really, really loved this one. I absolutely recommend it. Next one, my favorite, Youngliving shampoo. My last Youngliving shampoo, this is lavender mint. It smells beautiful. It's like very minty. My first shampoo that I bought from Youngliving was like 1 year ago, more than a year ago. And this is my second bottle. So you can imagine how much it lasts. And all you need is a tiny bit. So that's my tip. Don't use too much, just use tiny bit. Even in my, when I had longer hair, I would use just a tiny bit and it would work good. And then if you feel like you need to wash again, just use a little bit more second time. But don't use like a whole lot because you don't need. It's not going to foam up a lot because it's made with natural cleanser like Arita or soap nuts, and it does not have those SLS and those foaming chemicals agents. So it's not gonna foam up a lot, but it's gonna work wonderful. All my friends who uses this, they absolutely love this. So try it and tell me. And it saves so much money because this is $20 bottle, around $20, but it, like I said, it lasted me about a year. It may vary how everybody uses, but still, it's like a steal for $20 to make it last for a year. This is free on 300 PV this month. Isn't it cute? I like it. It's Youngliving socks, branded socks. So this is gonna be cute in winter months. Then next thing I got was Ancon flour. So Ancon is like wheat, but wheat's ancient version, so it has lesser chromosomes, it's less complex, so it's very easy for our body to digest compared to wheat. So many people who are gluten sensitive can try this Ancon. Even if you are not gluten sensitive, you want to be healthier, Ancon is a good option because it has more protein and it does not have as much gluten, and it's much easier to digest, much easier on your tummy. So I just love that one for making little sweets for my daughter. Then this is free also on 250 PV peppermint cedarwood soap bar. So I have not used this yet, but I have smelled it, and so good. It's so refreshing. I would love to use this in the morning time because it's gonna be so refreshing and wake you up. I already used that peppermint scrub, so for face, it's like a delight. It's so good in the morning, and then this for the body. So this is going to be really good. With that, another freebie that we have is Ningxia Nitro. So this was the first time I tried Ningxia Nitro. I had heard so much about it. It's super yummy. It's like a chocolatey and berry kind of flavor. It's super yummy. It's like these tubes. And it's supposed to give you lots of energy throughout the day. Like before workout, I tried this. I have tried it like one time. I loved it before workout. So, and also afternoon slump, many people feel groggy in the afternoon. This will pick you up right, like so good. And you can mix this with Ningxia Red to make it taste. It's not too sweet. It's a little different taste. So if you don't like the taste a lot, you can mix it with Ningxia Red and it's gonna taste delicious. And I have some essential oils in it. So I loved it. I tried it and I'm excited to have it before big workouts. So some of the other cool stuff I have is Royal Hawaiian Sandalwood Hydrosome. This is so good. When I spray this, it feels so nice. It does not smell like sandalwood to me, but it smells woodsy and sweet and nice. So you can use this to soothe your skin in the summertime, on your face. It's just what it is. It's like whenever you distill the sandalwood to make sandalwood essential oils, the hydrosol, the water that is left is the hydrosol. So that's what it is. So it's full of those properties of sandalwood. So it's really good for the skin. I love refreshing my face with it. And you can put it in the fridge, refrigerator to have like cooling effect on your face. Another thing that I am going to try is MindWise. So this is a very good, it's a brain supporting blend and it has Sasha Inshi seed oil and some other stuff. Basically it's for me, it's like a DHA or omega-3 replacement. I don't use fish oil because I'm a vegetarian. So this is a replacement for folks who wants you know, omega-3s and DHA in their life but don't want to use animal-based product. So this is perfect for that. And it has good amount of vitamin D also. So I'm going to try this. It's and it helps with the brain, anything with the brain to help you stay active and all. But in general, we all need to eat more DHA and omega-3s. So I always took those omega-3 supplements. Even it's really good for the eyes. So I always took those for years and years, and I was looking for replacement for, you know, with YoungLiving, because YoungLiving makes everything best. So this is a great option. And I have some more oils. All right, let me get them out. So many of them. All right, this month we had great freebies, so many of them are like free. Okay, so first of all, frankincense. I mean, we all need more frankincense. We all need it every single month. So yeah, you use it for your skin, for sleep, for calming yourself, for meditation, for yoga, for anything and everything. Frankincense is must have. Lavender, another one, just like frankincense. You can use it for thousands of things. Great for skin, great for sleep, great for so many things. Even in my bug spray, I use lavender. So, okay, next one, cedarwood. Cedarwood is another staple at our home. It's really inexpensive. Around $11, and it works for everything, like for sleep, for hair, to have better hair. It's to condition the skin. It's awesome. Then Peace and Calming and Valor. These two big bottles came with a diffuser. You know, we had that 25 year offered the deal. That was the best deal ever because we get big bottles of Peace and Calming and Valor. If you are familiar with Peace and Calming and Valor, you know that they come in the small bottles only, and that small bottle would cost around $40 each. And this too, with the diffuser, was around like $79. So it was such an awesome deal. So I took it on, and I'm so happy that I got this. I feel like I should have gotten more, but anyway, so it was awesome deal. And we use Peace and Calming to sleep at night, to have that calming effect, to calm whenever our daughter gets fussy. It's such a beautiful smell. So it works wonderful in the diffuser at the night time. You can use it as a perfume also. It's amazing. It's absolutely just like the name says, peace and calming. Valor is also very good for the sleep, very good for aligning your spine. So it's called chiropractor in a bottle. People call it that. So it's a wonderful oil. It smells woodsy. It smells so good. Even men can wear it as a cologne, and women can wear it as a perfume. It smells beautiful. It is like a courage in a bottle. It's just too many amazing things about Valor. So thankful for having this awesome deal. Then these are the freebies. We got this for free. So we got lime oil for free at 190 PV. Lime oil is one of the most delicious oils in the Ningxia Red. I like lemon, but lime has that zing, like, you know, that citrusy, that the little tartness that just makes it too yummy. So try your lime oil with the Ningxia Red. You're gonna just absolutely love it. Use lime viability, and you can diffuse this one. Lime is one of the components in stress away, so you can diffuse this to enhance your mood and help with stress. Citronella, this is summertime favorite. We diffuse this all the time. It's kind of strong, so few drops will just freshen the room up. It's very, very clean. It has that clean smell. If you like purification, have you tried purification? If you have tried it, you are going to love citronella, because citronella is one of the major component of the purification oil, and it can take out the stink. And this day, since we got them for free, I'm using it for my laundry. So in my dryer, on dryer balls, I would put few drops of citronella in it and throw my laundry in, and it's gonna make it smell really clean and fresh. This is one of the best oils for bug spray. So check out my bug spray recipe, and you can use this one for that too. Last one, Northern Light Black Spruce. This is one of my favorite ones when I feel like that kind of feeling that I just need to soothe myself. I need to like ground myself. This is one of those oils that just makes you go aha, and you just feel so much better emotionally. It's wonderful for yoga time, meditation, prayers. It's very good for like in a massage oil to help with little aches and pains. So yeah, this was my this month's order, and I hope you found some of the tips useful, and let me know what you have got, because I want to know, and I want to know your experiences, because some of the things that I have not used and you have used, I want to know about it. I want to explore all the Young Living products because they are so awesome, right? So I hope you found something useful out of it, and let me know if you have any questions. Bye, take care.